So just a real quick figure on the square root of I to the fourth power. The way you do this is inside out. So look at I to the fourth power. This right here is just equal to 1. And then we take the square root of that. Square root of positive 1 right here will just give you 1. And then we are done. I know some people would like to say this is plus or minus 1. But because we are using the square root symbol, so please just answer positive 1 right here. And I know some of you guys would like to just say, hey, let's change this to 1/2 power and say this right here is equal to I to the second power. But you know what? You really have to do this inside out. So this and that are not equal. And here's another question for you guys. If we have square root of I like this and then raised to the fourth power, you see how I just changed the square root and also the power? This and that are very different. Well, you can look at my other videos for this right here. You get plus or minus parentheses 1 over square root of 2 plus 1 over square root of 2i. So this right here is for the square root of I. We do have plus or minus because we're talking about complex values. I know it's kind of not consistent, but whatever, okay? We can also just talk about the principal value, then in that case, you just have the positive. Anyway, you take this, you raise that to the fourth power, and you know what? For this right here, you will end up with negative 1. And then we are done. Let me know what you guys say.